Hi guys, welcome to BPrep, where we whiteboard quant questions appeared in previous year papers. Before we start with the question, please take a moment to subscribe to the channel to get updates on latest videos if you are preparing for any of the competitive exams. Let's start. This is a ratio and proportion question from CAT 17 slot 1 paper. A stall sells popcorns and chips in packets of 3 sizes, large, super and jumbo. Okay, so this stall is selling popcorns, let's say P, and chips, C. In 3 sizes, large, super and jumbo. Large, super and jumbo. The number of large, super and jumbo packets in its stock are in the ratio 7:17:16 for popcorn. Okay, so for popcorn it's given 7, 17 and 16. And also this is given for chips, which is 6, 15 and 14. If the total number of popcorn packets in its stock is same as that of chips packets, then the number of jumbo popcorn packets and jumbo chips packets are in the ratio of what? Okay, so again a very easy question in the CAT. So let's see the multiplication factor. If you put here, let's say for popcorn the large size is 7p, it's 17p and 16p. Okay, then the total number of popcorn packets that we have is 7, 17, 16, it's 40p. And for chips, let's say the number of chips are 6C, 15C and 14C, okay. The total number of chips would be 35C. Now as per question, 40P is same as 35C. Total number of popcorn packets is equal to total number of chips packets, okay. So from here, we have 8P equals to 7C, okay. So we need to find out the number of jumbo popcorn packets and jumbo chips packet ratio of this. So jumbo popcorn packets is 16p and jumbo chips packet is 14c. So the required ratio would be 16p by 14c. Okay. So if 8p is 7c, then 16p would be 14c. And denominator is already 14c. So hence the required ratio is 1:1. You can say this very easy question. Thanks for watching this video. If you have any doubts or questions, please post in comments. And guys, please do subscribe to the channel by clicking the subscribe button below to get updates on latest videos. Thank you.